Victorians are being encouraged to shop around for cheaper transport options, with one app allowing passengers to compare travel costs between rideshare services, taxis and public transport. As Mimi Becker reports, it comes as Uber permanently increases its fares.
When you need a lift, more than 4 million Australians turn to Uber. But now some users say the company is pricing itself out of the market.
The price just kept rocketing higher and higher and higher.
Surge pricing killing customers' enthusiasm, as passengers were quoted up to $500 for a 45-minute Uber ride after the Grand Prix.
They'll just randomly increase like $30 like at the end of it. I don't know why.
And it's not just surge pricing. Uber notifying customers within its app they will be increasing fares across the base rate, per kilometre and minute rate and minimum fare, adding in a statement, "We've made changes which we believe will make earnings better for driver partners."
It can be like three times the price compared to normal.
At competitor 13 Cabs, they vow against surge pricing, with customers locking in a fare.
So if the traffic or weather or anything else happens around you, be sure that you're paying the one price for your fare.
I've tried to use cabs, but it's been hard to get a cab.
Now there's a new app that could save travellers time and money. Thousands downloading Placeit to compare what's on offer.
You don't need to flick through four apps to get your booking. You can see what the prices are, you can see what the times are, you can see the availability, and you can obviously book the taxi or rideshare within the one app.
And if you don't like the idea of booking a driver or hopping on public transport, Placeit also compares how much it would cost to drive yourself, with estimates of the price of fuel and maintenance for each trip.
And if all else fails...
We're walkers mainly.
Mimi Becker, 9 News.